outraged and angry because of what was done to us yesterday by those buffoons, Rocky and Mayur of yesterday.
It's all very good to live in the present and live vicariously and enjoy everything. But those irresponsible guys, they should have had some consideration for us.
Day before yesterday, we were slim, sleek boys. But yesterday, Rocky and Mayur killed it for us. And because of that, we look like this today.
Today, Apollo Highway on my plate is in the northernmost part of Kerala. But yesterday, thanks to those guys, there was carnage in Mangalore.
We sent them out to eat at one place, but did they stop there? No. They ate at three places. And if you don't believe us, take a look at the flashback.
Those two mildly obese food anchors, Rocky and Mayur, of tomorrow, they must be blaming us for how they look. But look at us, we trim, we live in the present.
They're always looking for excuses. We are the only ones who know that you only live for today. We are only here to do one thing, and that is to eat the very famous Goli Bhaji of Mangalore. We're standing here on the Bunt Hostel Road, and the Bunts, as you know, are a very famous community of Karnataka. In fact, they're very famous for being very good looking, like Aishwarya Rai, Shilpa Shetty.
Rohit Shetty. Goli Bhaji.
Very beautiful.
Beautiful, everything. Especially the bits that come in a plate.
And this apparently is the best place to get it in all of Mangalore.
This place is an institution. It was started 52 years ago. And since then, apparently lots of politicians, film stars, TV food anchors, and of course all the local people eat here very, very often.
Yes, but what they've never had before is people like us who've actually come back in time to eat.
Can we stop talking and go and eat because there's lots to do?
Dance like nobody's watching, sing like you're in the bathroom, and eat like there is no tomorrow, and for us there isn't. So we can eat like this.
Have mine too, I'm having so much fun. Have more. Rocky, tomorrow is really gonna thank you for putting such delicious stuff. This is the stuff legends are made of, at least in Mangalore. And what is it? It's basically deep-fried maida. Lots of chili, lots of ginger, and lots of just happiness. It's puffy, it's gooey. I'm gonna have six more just so that Mayur tomorrow can thank me.
I bet those boys that you're seeing tomorrow are not as smart as we are, huh? Or as thin, or as good looking.
At least they'll be happy.
Yeah, let's really mess them up. Let's just eat so much that they become fat lumps by tomorrow.
Never liked them anyways.
It's irritating, yeah. Keep talking, these stupid jokes, they're not even funny. I don't know, just keep eating like hooligans, rowdy rascals.
Our day will come.
Our day will come in future?
No.
We are only here for today, for now. This is it. This is the last moment of our lives. Eat up quickly.
Sir, please can I have five more plates? Goli Bhaji. Plates each. You think we should call it a day and hand it back to Rocky and Mayur of tomorrow?
No, I haven't eaten any meat.
Stay with today.
Stop number two for today's present Rocky and Mayur is this place, Kori Roti. It's in Godiyal Bail on MG Road.
And if you come to Bangalore and you don't eat Kori Roti, you've not eaten anything.
Shame on you.
And this is the legendary Kori Roti that, instead of a neer dosa, this is actually roasted completely without anything on it, becomes crunchy, and the part where the curry hits becomes nice and soggy. And you tell them more about it because I'm going to dig my teeth into it.
Me, I know nothing about chicken. I'm in charge of the cliches. So here's one to the Mayur of the future and the Mayur of the past from the Mayur of the present. You can't change the past, but you can ruin the future by worrying in the present.
How cool is that? I have another one. The past is history, the future is mystery, and today is a gift. It is the present. Isn't that true?
Here's another one. Live for today, plan for tomorrow, party tonight.
Oh, I like that one. And while we are at party tonight, this is an incredibly good dish. It's a stupendously gifted chicken curry. And as far as I can tell, it has onions, it has garlic, it has coconut, it has a whole bunch of chilies, some magnificent spicing. That is really good. I wish you could eat that. Shall we go party tonight?
Should we give Rocky and Mayur of Tomorrow a break?
No, let's give them indigestion and acidity.
Another place. Yeah. More food.
Let's go.